that you don't have to be a sage to predict the future. If you are dedicated to the past and to the present.
And aware of the present.
And aware of the present.
You can almost guess the future.
So what are you seeing for Indian cinema?
We will become world cinema. Now it'll be our time. For which all of us will have to humble ourselves. If we have to walk that far, then we have to walk together.